Drug raid takes thousands of marijuana plants off the streets. The Nevada County Sheriff found nearly 5,000 plants on public hunting grounds yesterday. The elaborate setup included tents, stoves, and generators. The street value of the drugs estimated to be around $7 million. Now, six men ran from the camp when police arrived, but no arrests have been made.